buyee is a Japanese proxy service which allows you to buy from different stores in Japan and have them consolidated into one package and have them sent straight to your address. So there are different plans that you can choose from for each order and how you want buyee to handle your package. But for me, for all my orders, I just chose the light plan because the prices range from 0 to 500 yen. And I chose the light one because it was the one that was 0 yen and I didn't want to pay extra.
Hello friends, today's video is a different type of video and I'm really excited for it. These are the things that I bought through buyee. So buyee is a Japanese proxy site. I just wanted to try it out because I see a lot of K-pop PC collectors and stuff using this site. There are, I think, about 10 packages here. So the only reason why I bought was because it was my birthday, so I decided to buy the PCs that I was missing, and you know, I ended up getting other stuff too. So yeah, I think I'll unbox this first. This is the only non-K-pop or non-TXT related thing that I got. Also, I was really worried because the pandemic and all, the shipping situation here has not been the best, so I was already expecting the worst because usually I have everything shipped through DHL. Luckily, buyee had this free international shipping for Mercari orders, and since majority of my orders were from Mercari, this was the only one that wasn't from Mercari. I basically had free DHL shipping. Like, all I paid was the domestic shipping fee within Japan. So that was a good deal. Yeah, let's open this up. This has been sanitized, by the way. I sprayed Lysol on it. And this is what I got. I got these, what do you call these? I think they're called ID holders for my photo card. So I got pompompurin, cinnamoroll, and my melody. Yeah, I got these. And I also got this. This is what I'm so excited for. Wait, let me set this aside. I got this little pompompurin glass for my desk because I like to drink water and I don't know, I thought it would be cute to have my own tiny cup there so you can see it more. It's a lot smaller than I thought it would be, but these are what I got. So those are the only non-K-pop things that I got. And sorry if I'm so awkward because I've never, you know, done this before. When I unbox stuff, I usually just mute myself, like in my past video. So it's time for us to start on these. So let's start with this. So let's see. Oh my god. Or anything else in here. As you can see, I got Soobin's Still Dreaming standard version photo card. In my album, I got Taeyeon in my standard version. So I decided that I was gonna complete the standard version photo cards because it's the cheapest one and I can't afford to buy all four sets of Japanese cards. It's my first time also collecting Japanese cards for any group that I've ever stand. I'm really happy about this. Let's put it here. Let's open this one. Let's see. Beomgyu! Okay, so this is the Beomgyu standard PC. I really like how they package it with these plastics. I'm gonna reuse that. Let's remove it from the packaging. So this is Beomgyu's. I love this PC set. Their top loaders are cool too. I have nothing to say. I've never done this before. this one is Kai's card. Yes, King. Oh my god, I got this like for such a good price. It's like unrealistic. I paid more for the buyee service fee than the PC itself. I'm so happy. I wish though that they would stop overpricing TXT cards. Like, what was the reason? Like, why do you need to overprice? Like, I just wanna know. Yeah, these pieces were for a good price. Yeah, I was expecting them to be about around 800 pesos. Yeah, I didn't pay anything here above 800. Like, with the buy fee. Oh, it's my magic RCD. It says thank you so much. It's so cute. This is, I don't know which version this is, but this is one of the versions that I was missing because I only have 4 of the versions and there are 6. So this is what it looks like. I think this is one of my favorite Japanese covers, like of their Japanese albums. Yep. Here's the strip thing. Magic R. These don't come with PCs. We're moving by this so fast. Like, I feel like we're moving so fast, but also so slow at the same time. Oh my god, wait. Someone is messaging me. Okay. I'm back. So, next package is this. I'm sure it's another CD. Only reason why I bought, like, the missing Japanese albums that I needed is because people were selling it for like $2, $3, which is like $2 in pesos is like 100 pesos. There is a note that's in Japanese, but I don't know what it says. Packaged it really well. I don't know, to me, it's so interesting to see how packing is like in different countries. Like how the parcels are all paper and here it's plastic. So here's the cover, super pretty. And then the CD, drama. And then here's the strip. I'm so happy I'm completing my TXT Japanese albums. Next one, we have this. Hopefully I don't accidentally cut anything. Maybe I should. Oh my god, yes. His are the only pieces that I'm collecting for all versions. Here's a note. Oh my god. You can't see me, but I'm literally like screaming internally right now. Here are the photo cards. This is the standard version. I think this is the Universal Music Store one. And this is Weverse Shop, Japan. So these are the 3 that I got. If you don't know, Yeonjun's photo cards are priced so insane. Like, well, for me, they're insane because sometimes they're like, it's so impractical, like the prices of his photo cards. But this one, I got them for a really good deal because they were from one seller only and it was in one listing. So I thought I was never gonna own those because sellers price Yeonjun for an insane amount. But okay, King. Okay, here's the cover. Here's the back. Oh, this one doesn't have the strip. Super cute. Love it. We love it. Okay, now we're down to the last 2 packages. Wow, we are moving by really quick here. You don't understand the joy that I'm feeling right now. I saw this post about feeling you get when you get new like albums or merch in the mail. That's the feeling I'm having right now. Like, it's insane how my happiness relies on buying photo cards. Oh my god, send help. Oh my god, And just like that, the Yeonjun Still Dreaming set is complete. I'm so happy right now. I don't know how many times I've said that, but I really am so happy I could cry. Here's the album. This is the HMV version. The strip, CD, and the back. I really like the concept of Still Dreaming. It's so cute. What did I buy? What is this? What the heck? The way I do not remember. Because I think I already got everything that I needed. What? Huh? What? What is this? I'm so okay. This is the now I remember. This is the Weverse shop version. Yeah, oh my god, I'm so now what is this? Okay, this is the poster, I think. Come on! Kings! I love it. I love it. Oh my god. Come on, Kings. I didn't know it was gonna come with a poster, so thank you, seller. Yay! They kept the plastic onto the sky. Here's the back. The inside. It's pink. And that's it, I think. Have I opened everything? Yep, I've opened everything. Okay, so that's it for the haul. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm sorry if I was all over the place. It's my first time doing this and it'll probably be my last one for a while because I don't really do this often. I've never done this before, so yeah, I just wanted to make a video because it was my first time ordering so much in one go. So, yep. I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!